1947, India achieved its freedom. And now, after 75 years of independence, here we are celebrating this day.
Throughout this day.
Fire on a British officer who wanted to snatch his rifle and his uniform.
Various forms of resistance being made in the forms of Satyagraha movement, Quit India movement and civil disobedience movement.
Do you know the meaning for the tricolour? Let me say, the saffron colour represents strength and courage, the white colour represents peace and truth, and the green colour represents fertility and growth.